we're not going to exterminate them. Yeah, we're just going to occupy them. Lost a bit of money. Probably done more. Actually, just Corinth is the only person who built, and we're going to build. Get some medals, maybe. We've got an agora. Nah. Let's build. Yeah, let's build a Oxia phase 2. I'm going to wait these out, and I'm going to wait those out because they're bigger than me. These should all be... we've seen the amount of people out there. Fucking nothing. Finally built my horses as well. Where the hell are the horses going? Okay. So I'll just keep them there. And then I'll change it so I've got... two armies would be enough. I've got another armor here. Who's that one, dude? Oh dear. Oh, we got me good. Frickin' ambusher. Oh dear. Well, at least we took off the new roads. And Rome asking for trade rights mean that they don't actually want more. Which is good. And these dudes, however, do want more. Whoa, that is massive. Fuck. It's not cool, man. Not cool. Oh, and I don't have freaking enough places to actually do anything about that. Oh, that's annoying. I'm just looking to see if I can make approach phalangists. I think that's what they're called, actually. If it is, then yep, approach phalangite. Could attack them in the back, I guess, right now, but I don't know, they got quite a big army. I could see exactly what they got. Oh, they have quite a shit army. Well, I'd say shit, they got full of the stacks of those, but like none of those. They might as well not even be there. They're gonna kill like 4 people. Guys have experience, which means you're actually better than a normal hoplite now. I'm gonna leave you two here. Right, I'm going to make this the last battle of this phase, and so I shall see you on the battle map. So, guys, here we go in what's going to be the biggest battle of our age. I have no cavalry, so this is going to be pure grinding infantry battle. I'm going to hope that I can win this. Oh, they set up over there like fucking bastard staying. On a hill, as usual. Right, I'm going to do this actually. 1-9. 2-9. Not less than. Does look quite daunting. They're very long spears. Like sure. Unless it's not a battle if it isn't a charge. It's like they're going forward really smoothly for some battles. I'm hoping they are. Oh, they finally stopped. Right, let's think this way. There's these two here. These guys are good. Yeah, that's okay. And these two here. Why are you like that? You weirdos. Oh yeah, yeah. The only issue with bigger defenses is that bounce takes forever to happen. There we go, right. Yeah, you bounce, let's go there. Just pure granny hoplitiness. It's not. It's just pure granny me going to win. Turn around. What a bunch of dicks. There we go. All day. Where's the non-fleeing unit? No, they're over there. They're still fleeing now. There we go. All one. Well, thanks for watching, guys. It was great playing this again. Sorry about the weird time lapse thing, even though it was. You probably don't, you know, see it, because I do. I'll be back with some more. Probably more Rome Total War, though, rather than Rome Total Realism. Won't be any serving this week. But yeah, so this will come up quite early. Got a few reviews to do, and then Rome Total War Online. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.